First Peter, chapter 5, verses 10 and 11.
Make you strong, firm and steady.